Italian MEP Marco Campomanassi has lashed out at Emmanuel Macron for playing hardball in the Brexit talks in an exclusive interview with Express. Just like during the negotiations on the withdrawal agreement, French President Macron is once again being extremely intransigent with Britain. Last week, the two sides were said to be close to reaching an agreement until several EU member states, spearheaded by France, raised serious doubts about the direction of talks. The EU's chief Brexit negotiator Michel Barnier was forced to brief EU ambassadors and members of the European Parliament as diplomats were concerned that the French negotiator could be tempted to compromise too much to secure a deal. According to senior political sources in France, because Mr. Macron is facing domestic threats to his re-election, he would rather see the talks flounder than agree to a bad deal that could tempt other EU states to leave the bloc. Europe's power to protect itself from major global rivals, pandemics, economic crises, migration and climate change will be a major electoral argument for Mr. Macron as he climbs up for his 2022 re-election bid, most likely against National Rally leader Marine Le Pen, who he defeated in 2017. A source said, France's stance is to show that Brexit cannot be a success. From that point of view, the prospect of no deal is not necessarily a problem. The claims come as Mr. Macron's close aide Clement Beaune recently warned that France will veto a bad post-Brexit trade deal. In an exclusive interview with Express, Italian MEP Marco Campomanassi criticized the French leader's approach, as he argued many EU member states will be greatly damaged under a no-deal scenario. When asked to explain why he is being so stubborn, Mr. Campomanassi said, Macron is fighting for his fishermen and fishing is a very symbolic sector in France. Unfortunately, it does not have much economic value there anymore, but it does see lots of citizens and families mobilized. For a weak leader like Macron, showing that he wants to defend French fishing is important. He wants to defend that sector, which traditionally supports other political parties, because we must not forget that we are approaching the presidential election. Former UKIP MP Douglas Carswell echoed Mr. Campomanassi's claims in another interview with Express.co.uk, adding, French fishermen are a small but very active lobby group within France. A bit like French farmers, they have a clout, a political power beyond their actual numbers. I can understand why Macron is playing hardball. He is not doing too well in terms of popularity in those fishing regions at the moment, and bashing the Brits never plays badly. However, fundamentally, no self-respecting country can agree to the terms he is seeking, and I think he knows that.